Well, good morning, everyone. It is Wednesday, Worship Song Wednesday again, and we're glad you could join us this morning for this time together. So we'll give it a few minutes for everyone to join us this morning, and we certainly welcome you to this week's edition of Worship Song Wednesday. Good morning, Miss Marie. Man, you're one of the first ones always on. We appreciate you joining us. Whoo, it's hot outside, y'all. I was sweating before I even left my house this morning. So, hey, Miss Rita, good morning to you. It's always a pleasure to see you all joining us this morning. We're running a little early today because I have a funeral this morning for Mr. Lynn Saunier over at Christ Redeemer. So it was either do it an hour earlier or after lunch. So I chose to start at 9 this morning. So we'll give it a couple more minutes and we'll get going here. We'd like to thank everyone for your faithful viewership of our Worship Song Wednesday. As we continue to navigate through this pandemic, so it's called. Miss Rita, you could have watched it later, but it's a lot funner to watch it live. So if you have not done so yet, please share this with your friends. Just click the share button, and it will share it to your... Miss Rosalie's away. Good morning. It'll share it to your timeline. That way... other people can see it. Hello, Allison, another faithful watcher here this morning. So as I said, we run a little early. I have a funeral at 11 o'clock. So we're going to get our time together in, just run a little hour early today. And then hopefully next week, the only time I would have to really move the time of this is if I had a funeral come up, and I can't judge when that would happen. So normally on Mondays or Tuesdays, I'll make a post when I'll be doing it. So, hey, Miss Rosalie, look, I really love shrimp, and actually, you don't have to clean them for me. You can just send them to me. I'll take care of them from there. But boy, I'd really love to have some shrimp. Please, thank you. Hello, Miss Sheila. Good morning. So, we made it through another week from Wednesday to Wednesday. Praise God for that in this crazy world we're living in. And we continue to try to share good news with you and, you know, just a spiritual time together in a world that so much needs to be spiritual and needs the presence of God in their lives. And, you know, unfortunately, this time in our country right now has made it difficult for people to be with us here in person, but it's getting better. So people are starting to come back to church here and in the surrounding parishes. And one thing, we do appreciate everyone's support throughout this pandemic financially. We have been very, very, very blessed with some faithful people that have donated to us. So as we continue in this difficult times, we remind you that if you would like to make a donation to St. Genevieve or your church parish for that fact, we have not stopped. So, and we will continue to share the good news that God is good all the time, and all the time God is good. Amen to that. So as we start Worship Song Wednesday, we start every week in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, thank you for the gift of today and each other in this time that we will share in the next hour or so with each other, praising your holy name, praying for others that are in need. So we offer all these prayers up in this next hour of praise and worship and prayer together. And the prayer this morning that I had on my app is, Lord Jesus, make me an instrument of your healing, love, and peace. Give me wisdom and courage to bring your healing love and saving truth to those in need of healing and restoration. Amen. Amen. Healing and restoration. How many of us need healing and restoration today? Or you know someone that needs healing and restoration in these difficult times? So as I told you last week, I was trying to explain to you how I kind of roll with, you know, what stuff to do, what people want to hear. I have some requests that I'm going to get through today, but that prayer this morning brought up a song that was, it's an older song, and it's called the Peace Prayer, and I'll play a few verses of it. So we'll start this morning with this Peace Prayer. You might remember hearing this from years ago. It's a O Glory and Praise song.
Lord, make me a means of your peace. Where there's hatred and wrong, let me sow your love. Where there's injury, Lord, let forgiveness be my soul.
That's called the Peace Prayer. It's from the O Glory and Praise book, and it's just a wonderful little song to pray with. So we hope you enjoyed that one. This past week, it might have been Monday or Tuesday, it was Miss Cecile Rodrigue's birthday, and Brad comes to church here, good friend of mine, Brad Rodrigue, and he asked me if I could play a song for him for his mom's birthday, and that's Miss Cecile Rodrigue, and I'm sure a lot of you know her. She was a big LSU fan, just a wonderful lady, and we certainly pray for her and for Brad and all those that are missing her. Birthdays can be a tough time. Any time something comes up, you know, it can be a difficult time trying to get through that day. And I know Brad was struggling with that this week, so he asked me if I could play a song for him in memory of his mom. And it's called "Breathe." So just give me a second to pull this up. I want to make sure I pull the right one. And we're going to go ahead and do that for Brad this morning. In memory of Miss Cecile Rodrigue on her birthday, which was this week. So, yes. All right. This is the air we breathe. This is the air we breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you. This is the air we breathe. This is the air we breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you. I'm lost without you. And I'm desperate for you. I'm lost without you. I'm desperate for you. This is the air we breathe. This is the air I breathe. That's in memory of Miss Cecile Rodrigue, whose birthday was this week. Her son Brad asked for that, if you're just joining us right now. And he asked if we could play that song for her. So, Brad, I hope that brings some comfort to you at this time. Well, y'all, I played for a funeral yesterday for Taylor Talbot, 28 years old. And Most of you know that I sing for a lot of funerals, and none of them are really easy, and some are harder than others. And yesterday was indeed a hard one, just being so young and leaving behind his wife and son. We certainly want to pray for the Talbot family, and for especially for Taylor's wife, Ray, who I didn't get to meet yesterday. But if Ray's watching us, or anyone that knows Ray and the family's watching, please know of our prayers for her and her entire family, because death is difficult, and it's sometimes unexpected. And, you know, there's really no answer. And you can't ask questions, because God knows best. And I played this song yesterday for him, and it's called Broken Halos. It's a song originally by Chris Stapleton, who's a kind of a country singer. But man, I play this for funerals on occasion, especially when it's unexpected and sudden death, because it talks about don't go asking Jesus why. Because we just have to trust in his will that he knows what's best. And life will go on. Life will never be the same. But all we can do is pray for the strength to get through those times. So here's a song called Broken Halos. We'll send this out in memory of Taylor Talbot. And pray for his family.
Seen my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. They've all gone wherever they go, broken halos that used to shine. Angels come down from the heavens just to help us on our way. They come to teach us, and they believe us, find some other soul to save. Seen my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. They've all gone wherever they go, broken halos that used to shine. Broken halos that used to shine. Don't go looking for the reasons, don't go asking Jesus why. We're not meant to know the answers, they belong to the by and by. Seen my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. They've all gone wherever they go, broken halos that used to shine. Broken halos that used to shine. Broken halos that used to shine.
Prayers for the Talbot family, for Taylor, for Ray, and their son, and his mom, and his friends. And that's a really tough thing to swallow when you lose a good friend, it can be very difficult for them as well. And I know he had many close friends, and we certainly pray for all of his friends as well. This is another song that I played yesterday before the funeral actually started. And Miss Judy David and Aunt Judy and Uncle Frank, as I call them, she sent me a message that she'd like to hear Friends. So that's what I'm going to do. And we'll send us out to Judy and Frank. Not sure if they're catching us early or they'll be joining us later. But this one's called Friends. And friends are friends forever. If the Lord's the Lord of them, absolutely. Because everybody needs a friend, you know, somebody to cry on their shoulder and just be their friend.
To live as friends.
good friend, call them up and tell them that you love them today. And thank you for that friendship. Because friends are friends forever, especially if the Lord is a Lord of them and the center of their friendship. So that went out to Judy and Aunt Judy and Uncle Frank. So yeah, friends are friends forever. I love that song. Okay, I'm trying to knock some of these requests out. And we had a request for Shannon. It's called Jealous of the Angels. I think I had played this for them, but I didn't know it at the time, so I think we played a recording of it. But this one's called Jealous of the Angels. I've probably done it before, but if somebody wants to hear some, it doesn't matter if I did it last week, we'll go ahead and do it again. Didn't know today would be our last, that I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb I can't feel it anymore, praying that you'd walk back through the door and tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles seem so small, and you were always there to catch me when I'd fall. In a world where heroes come and go, God just took the only one I know. So I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. That was for you, Shannon. Jealous of the angels. Thank God for a wonderful artist that just kind of put feelings into words, and then we can play them again over and over and over and over. This song was on my heart this morning. It's one of my favorites. I closed the 6 o'clock mass with it this past weekend. By the way, we are back open for mass. You just have to wear a mask, but we have plenty of room, y'all. This past weekend, we've had the most people we've had since we've come back to a public celebration of mass. And it was encouraging to see so many people coming back. So, and again, if you are not comfortable yet, we still live stream our 10:30 Mass on Sunday morning, live streamed here on our Facebook page. And for those of you who can't join us yet, you are very, very welcome to join us through Facebook Live at 10:30 a.m. on Sunday mornings for our 10:30 Mass. And we also have our vigil at 4 o'clock, our 8 a.m. Mass, 10:30, and 6 p.m. So if you're out and about looking for a place to worship, we invite you to come here to St. Genevieve and just become a part of our family. We just love to see people here worshiping with us. I'll be singing again this weekend for all the masses. So come by and say hello from a distance. I'll wave to you. Don't forget your mask, but we have plenty of room for, we haven't had to turn anyone away for any reason because we have not filled the capacity at the 50% mark that we had. This is a song by Matt Meyer. It's one of my favorites. It's called Your Grace Is Enough. Great is your faithfulness, O God. You wrestled with the sinner's restless heart. By still waters and to mercy, and nothing can keep us apart. So remember your people, remember your children, remember your promise, oh God. And it's available to us 24/7. He will not leave us or forsake us. One of my favorite lines of that song is, and I messed it up because I left it out, but I made something else up while I was singing. Great is your love and justice, God. You use the weak to lead the strong. So if you allow him to use you, just to bring blessing to other people, just try to make a difference. That's all we need to do. All right, I'm not sure why this song popped in my head this morning, but it did. It's called Blessed Are They. It's about the Beatitudes. So this is Blessed Are They. This is a new one I hadn't done here on Worship Song Wednesday yet. So thanks for joining us again this morning. We have faithful listeners joining us every week, and we appreciate that. And we also have it posted so you can come back and listen to it later while you're jogging, exercising, going to sleep, whatever. You know, if you just need some peaceful music time and prayer time, you can watch it anytime. Blessed are they, poor in spirit, theirs is the kingdom of God. Blessed are they, full of sorrow, they shall be consoled. Rejoice and be glad. Blessed are you, holy are you. Rejoice and be glad. Yours is the kingdom of God. Blessed are they, the lowly ones, they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they who hunger and thirst, they shall have their fill. Rejoice and be glad. It is hot, y'all. I was doing some work in my backyard last night at about 8 o'clock and just was dripping wet. God bless America. It is hot. So Yeah, I got what I had to get done, but wasn't any fun. Song. Praise God for that. Well, anybody have any requests? Y'all can just pop them up there. Yes, Renee, we pray for those who are out working in the heat. It certainly is a challenge, I'm sure. Just go and do what I did last night. Man. Hot and rainy. Hot and rainy. Good grass growing weather. Someone else passed away this week. I'm sure a lot of you know him, Mr. Lynn Saunier. Very active in his faith. A member of Christ Redeemer. We have his funeral this morning at 11 that I'll be singing for. And as I was kind of praying about what to... Hail Mary, gentlewoman, sure. I'll do it right after this. As I was praying about what songs to play for him in his send-off from this earth, one came to mind. It's called Well Done. Mr. Lynn was a Knight of Columbus and very active in that organization. And we are certainly going to miss his presence. So I found the song and I played it several times because it's a highly requested song. It's called Well Done. So I'll go ahead and play that for in memory of Mr. Lynn this morning. And I'll do it for you right now. I love the lyrics to this song because it encompasses every everything about leaving this world and just leaving your mark, doing a good job, good and faithful servant. Yes, he was a very faithful soul, Miss Rita. What will it be like when my pain is gone and all the worries of this world just fade away? What will it be like when you call my name and that moment when I see your face again? Waiting my whole life to hear you say, well done, well done, my good and faithful one. Welcome to the place where you belong. Well done, well done, my beloved child. Run the race and now you're home. Welcome to the place where you belong. What will it be like when tears are washed away and every broken thing will finally be made whole? What will it be like when I come into your glory, standing in the presence of a love so beautiful? Waiting my whole life for that day. And I will live my life to hear you say, well done, well done, my good and welcome to the place where we belong. Well done, well done, my beloved child. You've run the race and now you're home. Welcome to the place where you belong. Singing holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Singing holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Waiting my whole life for that day. Until then I'll live to hear you say, well done, well done, my good and faithful one. Welcome to the place where we belong. Well done, well done, my beloved child. Run the race and now you're home. Welcome to the place where you belong. Whew. Man, I just love that song a lot. And that was from Mr. Lynn Sonia, who passed away. A good and faithful servant to his parish, to his community, and certainly going to miss his presence here. So we pray for him and his family and all those that mourn his loss. We have a request by two for Hail Mary, Gentle Woman, which happens to be another one of my favorites. So love playing Mary's song for her. So glad you all could join us this morning. Running about an hour early Oh, I can only imagine. Yeah, I'll do that, Miss Freedom. Hope everyone's having a good week so far. So pray for one another. Pray for our country as we do every week. Pray for those in the nursing homes and the hospitals. And we ask Mary to wrap them in her mantle and protect them. Morning. So I have time for, I think, maybe one more and a half of another one But we're going to get I Can Only Imagine. Yes, prayers for all the teachers and parents and children returning to school. Please, Lord, please protect them. Mother Mary, wrap them in your mantle and protect them just from any illness, whether it be COVID or flu or anything else. God forbid we have the flu season coming around pretty soon, so it'll be interesting. But we certainly praying for all the teachers. They've been working really hard the past few weeks. And administration in the schools, we especially pray for the administration because things are changing on a daily basis, how to handle things. And, you know, just this whole thing has been a stressful time on many. And we pray for any people that are suffering with anxiety, which is a very common problem. When things just don't seem to be going right, anxiety can take a hold of you and really make you feel bad. So we certainly pray for, you know, those that are involved in getting the kids returning back to school for any anxieties that they're having. Just, Lord, lift them up and take care of those problems that they're having right now. I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. I can only imagine surrounded by your glory. What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing out? I'll be able to speak it all. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. When that day comes, when I find myself standing in the sun, I can only imagine when all I will do is forever worship you. I can only imagine. I can only imagine surrounded by your glory. What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? I'll be able to speak it all. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I'd like to thank everyone for joining us this morning for Worship Song Wednesday. Our time together, our time with our Lord, just praying and lifting each other up in this world that needs so much lifting up. So please continue to pray for our country, especially for all the school kids and teachers and everyone going back to school, trying to get back to some sense of normalcy. So, dear God, we ask you your continued blessings on all of us. all watching, all those who watch this later. And we thank you and we bless you for this time together. And we pray, glory be to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Can I get an amen from at home? Thank you for joining us this morning. We hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you again next week. Hopefully back at 10 o'clock, but maybe we'll be at 9. I'm not sure. I'll let you all know. But I'll be back, I promise you. We love you. We thank you for joining us. Pray for us. We'll pray for you. And until next week, we'll see you next time. God bless you.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? I'm able to speak it all, I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. I can only imagine.
Thanks again. Have a blessed day.